We all have a posture, the framework of our body that we carry with us everywhere we go. At any moment in our life, with every movement that we make, or don't make if we have sedentary habits, we are either accelerating postural fitness or postural aging. When you imagine an older person, what comes to your mind? Do you picture someone who is hunched over and who has gotten shorter over the years? Likely you do. This hunched forward posture, where the head goes down forward and the shoulders round forward, is an indication of postural aging. Postural aging is not reliant upon a number. Many elderly individuals who take care of their bodies have great posture. Postural aging means that you have postural collapse when performing daily activities. Postural collapse over time leads to chronic postural distortion patterns, or postural aging. The good news is that postural aging and postural collapse are both reversible. Chronic postural distortion patterns may take longer to reverse, especially if there's structural damage. However, with dedication to your postural correction program, you can achieve resilient postural fitness. Postural fitness means that your body resists gravity with utmost efficiency, meaning you can keep your body upright without collapsing forward with the pull of gravity. Your treatment protocols that focus on spinal alignment, posture rehabilitation, and posture habit re-education were designed to accelerate your postural fitness and to reverse postural aging. Activities that commonly cause postural collapse are the activities where your body goes into forward flexion. For example, driving, texting, and typing on your computer with slumped posture. Postural fitness recommendations are the workout advice that you've never heard. Because so many of our habits require flexion, such as looking down at a device, the last thing you want to do to correct your posture is to perform more flexion activities. The next time you go to the gym, don't focus on doing flexion activities, such as hundreds of sit-ups or crunches, to trim your midline. Instead, focus on extension exercises that bring your body upright against gravity, such as a Superman exercise. Postural fitness is the goal. You are doing a great job so far with your treatment plan. Keep up the great work. When you focus on making proper posture a priority in your life, you will have strong postural fitness with the resiliency to prevent postural aging. Remember, every movement that you make while working and moving throughout your environment, and every position that you maintain while sitting, sleeping, and relaxing, they all impact your posture. You are either accelerating postural fitness or postural aging. The choice is yours. Continue the good work you are doing with your postural correction program, and you will be on the road to postural fitness. It's posture by design and not by circumstance.